when there is the incensation of the Book of the Gospels, the thurifer and the torchbearers will grab their instruments in the sacristy before the second reading. Right after the deacon has received the blessing, they will meet him at the altar and then process to the ambo. Right after the deacon has introduced the gospel, he will turn around to receive the incense from the thurifer. They will remain standing until after the proclamation of the gospel and then recess into the sacristy with the deacon.